मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वंस अगेन वेलकम बैक इन मैथ्स क्लास। टुडे अगेन वी कंटिन्यू अवर चैप्टर 8। वी विल स्टार्ट अवर एक्सरसाइज 8.2। टिल क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 वी हैव डन प्रीवियसली। टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 5। ओके, सो क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 इज देयर। फाइंड द मिसिंग मेजरमेंट इन ईच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग। हियर यू हैव टू फाइंड मिसिंग मेजरमेंट। सो ए पार्ट देयर इज गिवन one rectangle figure, okay, and area and length of rectangle given in this, and you should find the breadth, okay. So how you will find that? I told you in the previous video that formula, when we know the area and length and we find breadth, so what will we do? Area divided by length, okay. So let me do area of rectangle given, let me write here area of rectangle. What is given here? 120 square centimeter. 120 square centimeter. This is the area of rectangle. Now, length. Length is given here. 12 centimeter. This is the length. And now we find breadth. So, breadth we write here. Breadth equals to area upon length. Formula is area upon length. If we know the breadth and we want to find length, in D part we have breadth and we find length. So in that part we will do length equals to area upon breadth. Okay, it's an opposite. Yahan pe at the place of length there will be breadth. Now area upon length. Area, the value of area is 120 and value of length is 12 upon 12. So in 12 table we have 120 and 12 both come in 12 table. So directly we can cancel by 12. And if you want to show the divide, agar aap 120 divide by 12 like this you want to do, so you can do like this. Aap divide karke bhi dekh sakte ho. That means numerator divided by denominator. कि numerator को हमें denominator से divide करना है. So like this also you can see and you can cancel also. So when we know that 120 and 12 both come in 12 table, so we will divide by 12. So 12 ones are 12, 12 zeros are 0, 12 tens are 120 and 12 ones are 12. Okay. When you will divide 120 divided by 12, so you will get the 10 answer. So that's equals to 10 upon 1. 10 upon 1 means 10. And which unit is there? Centimeter. So we will use here centimeter. That is your answer. So we can write here, so breadth equals to breadth equals to 10 centimeter. That is your answer. Clear? So you can show divide. आप divide करके भी निकाल सकते हैं, आप ऐसे cancel भी कर सकते हैं. Both are correct. Clear? Now it's a B part. The same way you will do the D part. A and D are same. Okay? And B and C are same. So I take here A and B, C and D you will do yourself. So now B. In B figure there is a square shape. Okay? And area is given. Area of square is given like the question number 4. 4 जो question था उसमें भी आपके पास area of square given था. And you have to find the side. The same way is given here also. Area of square is given and you have to find side. So first of all area. Area of square. Area of square equals to 81 square centimeter. Okay, this square is the we are talking about the figure. ये तो जो square है वो square shape की बात कर रहे हैं. And this is the unit. Square means होता है power 2. So this is the unit. Okay, square. जो area की जो unit है वो आपके पास that is in square. So this is unit and this is we are talking about the figure, about the shape. So area of square equals to 81 square centimeter. What is the formula of area of square? Side multiplied by side. So we write here area equals to side multiplied by side. Now area is given here and side we have to find. So area is given 81 square centimeters. So at the place of area we will write its value 81 square centimeter. Now we will think that which number we multiply by itself. So we get 81. ऐसा कौन सा नंबर है जिसको हम उसी से मल्टीप्लाई करें. सो वी गेट द आंसर 81. सो इफ वी मल्टीप्लाई 9 बाय 9, 9 9 सर 81. दैट मींस अगर 9 को हम 9 से मल्टीप्लाई करते हैं सो वी गेट 81. ओके सो वी कैन राइट हियर 9 सेंटीमीटर मल्टीप्लाई बाय 9 सेंटीमीटर. सो 9 9 सर 81 स्क्वायर सेंटीमीटर. दैट मींस आवर साइड इज 9 centimeter. So we can write here. So side equals to 9 centimeter. This is your answer. Okay. So the same way there is C part. In C part you have here 49. And 49 is the square of 7. 7 multiplied by 7 then you get 49. So C part you will do yourself. And D part is same like the A part. So C and D you will do yourself. Now we will do question number 6. Question number 6. Solve the following. A part is there. There is word problems given to you. You have to solve them. A part is there. A rectangle has a length of 12 cm. Jo rectangle hai uski length 12 cm is given here. And the width. Width means breadth. Okay. So width is 3 times smaller. जो विड्थ है मींस ब्रेथ इज 3 टाइम्स स्मॉलर. जो ब्रेथ है दैट इज 3 टाइम्स स्मॉलर देन लेंथ. सो व्हाट इज द एरिया ऑफ रेक्टेंगल. यू शुड फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ रेक्टेंगल. सो लेट मी स्टार्ट आवर सॉल्यूशन. लेंथ ऑफ रेक्टेंगल इट इज गिवन 12 सेंटीमीटर. क्लियर. नाउ देयर इज विड्थ. विड्थ मींस ब्रेथ. सो ब्रेथ इज 3 टाइम्स स्मॉलर. When we have greater, so for that we will do multiply. And when we have smaller, so for that we will do divide. So 3 times smaller. 3 times smaller hai. So length divided by 3. So that will be the breadth. Okay. So 12 divided by 3. So 12 divided by 3, you will get the answer 4. 3 4s are 12. So, you get the answer 4 centimeters. So, that is the breadth of the rectangle. So, length is 12 and breadth is 4 centimeters. Now, we know length and breadth both. So, we can find the area of rectangle. So, what is the formula of area of rectangle? Length multiplied by breadth. So, we write here length multiplied by breadth. Okay. Now, we put the value. So, what is the value of length? 12 centimeter. So, we write here 12 centimeter. Multiply by breadth is 4 centimeter. Okay. We should multiply 12 fours are 48. 48. Now, this is area of rectangle and area always written in the square. So, 48 square centimeter. That is your answer. So, like this you have to find area of rectangle. Now, we will do B part. Now, B part of question 6. The area of a rectangle is 25 square centimeter. One rectangle ka jo area that is 25 square centimeter. Now, you have to find what is the area of 5 such rectangles. You know the area of one rectangle. One rectangle area is 25 square centimeter. And you have to find 5 such rectangles. Okay. Same as the 5 rectangles ka area aapko find karna hai. So for that we will do multiplication. Because we know the value of 1. One rectangle area we know. And we are finding 5. For 5 we will do multiplication. Area of one rectangle multiply by 5. So let me start solution. Solution is there. Area of a rectangle. First we write here. Area of a rectangle. that is 25 square centimeter. Clear? This is the area of one rectangle. Now, area of five such rectangles. So, area of five such rectangles. For that, we will do area of one rectangle multiply by 5. So, area of one rectangle is 25 multiply by 5. 25 multiply by 5, that's equals to 125 square centimeter. That's your answer. Okay. Now, next it's C part. In C part, what we have? The area of a square is 2 square centimeter. The area of a square, one square ka jo area hai, that is 2 square centimeter. 2 square centimeter hai. So, what is the area of a figure formed by 20 such squares? Aise hi 20 squares mila ke jo figure banega, uska area kitna hoga? So, we know that one square area is 2 square centimeter. So, jitne bhi squares honge, that multiply by 2. Because one box area is 2 square centimeter, so 20 such squares. So, 20 multiply by 2. The same way like the B part. Okay? So, area of a square, let me start solution. Area of a square, area of a square equals to 2 square centimeter. Now, we should find area of 20 such squares. Okay, so area of 20 such squares. For that we will do 2 multiply by 20. 2 multiply by 20. 22 are 40. 2 multiply by 20, that's equals to 40 square centimeter. That's your answer. Okay? Because there is saying 20 such squares. Wo figure to 20 aise hi square se banta hai. So, for that we will do 2 multiply by 20. So, 22 are 40 square centimeter. That's your answer. So, like this our exercise 8.2 is complete. Now, area of a triangle. So, as we know, in a rectangle we have two right triangles. If we have a rectangle, like this we have a rectangle, okay? And in this, when we match their diagonals, okay, it's diagonal, one diagonal only. So, it's make two right triangles. This is also a right triangle because there is 90 degree angle and there is also 90 degree angle. So, there is two right triangles. When a rectangles divide in two part, means when we match with diagonally, so there is two right triangles. Okay, so suppose we have 5 centimeter length and 4 centimeter width, breadth. Okay, so length 5, breadth is 4. So there is two right triangles. So how we can find this triangle area? Suppose we want to find only this much. हमें सिर्फ इसका find करना है. So how we can find? We can find, firstly we will find this total rectangle area, and this is half because diagonal divide a rectangle into two equal part. जो इसका diagonal होता है वो इसको two equal parts में divide करता है. Okay? जो इनका area है, this is half and this is also half, two halves, and this diagonal also divided two halves. Okay? So that means when we want to find only this area, this much, this portion area, so for that what will we do? We will find the area of rectangle and that we will do divided by 2. Uska hum half kar denge. So that will be the area of triangle. Wo is triangle ka area ho jayega. So how we will find area of triangle? Area of triangle. This is right triangle. Okay? We can say area of triangle or we can say area of right triangle. Ye right triangle hai yahan pe aapke paas, not all triangles. All triangles ke liye formula follow nahi hota, only for right triangle. Means jo aapki jisme one angle 90 degree hota hai. तो जो रेक्टेंगल से जो ट्रायंगल बनती है दैट इज राइट ट्रायंगल, वो आपके पास राइट ट्रायंगल ही बनती है। जो रेक्टेंगल और स्क्वायर के अंदर जो ट्रायंगल से बनाते हैं डायगोनल से, ऐसे डायगोनल को मैच करके, तो स्क्वायर में भी आपके पास राइट ट्रायंगल बनती है और रेक्टेंगल में भी आपके पास राइट ट्रायंगल ही बनती है। ओके, सो एरिया ऑफ ट्रायंगल दैट्स इक्वल्स टू हाफ ऑफ एरिया ऑफ रेक्टेंगल, मीन्स फर्स्टली वी फाइंड एरिया ऑफ रेक्टेंगल एंड देन वी डिवाइड बाई टू, उसको हम टू से डिवाइड कर देंगे, सो दैट्स इक्वल्स टू एरिया ऑफ दिस ट्रायंगल, दिस इज फॉर राइट ट्रायंगल, जो रेक्टेंगल से बने या फिर स्क्वायर से बनती है, तो स्क्वायर का हम एरिया ऑफ स्क्वायर फाइंड कर लेंगे, हाफ ऑफ एरिया ऑफ स्क्वायर, क्योंकि स्क्वायर में भी टू राइट ट्रायंगल्स बनती है आपके पास। क्लियर? सो लाइक दिस वी हैव टू फाइंड इन आवर एक्सरसाइज 8.3। एक्सरसाइज 8.3 क्वेश्चन 1 इज देयर, फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ द फॉलोइंग फिगर्स गिवन ब्लो, हियर इज गिवन फिगर्स, दैट एरिया यू हैव टू फाइंड। ए पार्ट इज देयर, there is given rectangular figure in all A, B, C, D, in all part there is given rectangular figure and half part is shaded, means you have to find the area of triangle, okay, there is given area of the following figure means which is shaded, that area you have to find, so area of triangle you have to find, so how you will find, as I explained you that area of triangle will be half of the area of rectangle. Firstly, we find complete rectangle area and then we divide by 2. That will be the area of triangle. So, firstly, we find area of rectangle. A part, this is given this rectangle and base is 6 cm and width, jo height hai, that is, we can say that breadth, we can say width, okay. So, length is 6 cm and breadth is 5 cm. Now, we can find its area. So, we find area of rectangle firstly. Area of rectangle. That is, what is the area of rectangle? L multiply by B, length multiply by breadth. So, L into B. So, L is 6 cm and breadth is 5 cm. 6 cm multiply by 5 cm. So, 6 5s are 30 square centimeter. Clear? Now we find area of triangle. Okay, now we know area of rectangle. So by this we can find area of triangle. So how we will find area of triangle? We write here area of triangle. That's equals to half of area of rectangle. So, we write here half of area of rectangle. Okay, half of area of rectangle. So, half of area of rectangle what will be? Half and area of rectangle is what? 30 square centimeter. So, 1 upon 2 into 30. Okay. Half of area of rectangle. Yeah, directly we can write 30 divided by 2. Direct hum aise bhi kar sakte, 30 divided by 2. That means also, because numerator multiply by numerator, so 30 ones are 30 upon 2. That's equals to 15 square centimeter. Square centimeter. That's your answer. Okay? So, area of triangle is 30 square centimeter. So we can write here, so area of triangle equals to 30 is rectangle area, square triangle area is 15 square centimeter, 15 square centimeter. Okay, 30 is the area of rectangle and we are finding area of triangle, so area of triangle is 15 square centimeter. So this is your answer. Clear? Now it's a B part. here we will write answer. Okay, again we will write this line. So here we will write answer. Now in B part also we have a rectangle. So the same way, same process will follow in the B part also, in C also, in D also. In all part we will follow the same process. Okay. So again we find area of rectangle. Area of rectangle. Here is length is given 6 cm, breadth is given 4 cm. So area of rectangle L multiply by B, length multiply by breadth. Length is 6 cm and breadth is 4 cm. 6 4s are 24 square cm. Clear? Now area of triangle. Area of triangle equals to half of area of rectangle. Half of area of rectangle. So now we will do half of area of rectangle, 1 upon 2 of means multiply 24. So 24 ones are 24 upon 2. 24 upon 2 means 24 divided by 2. So that's equals to 12 square centimeter. That's your answer. So we write here. So area of triangle equals to 12 square centimeter. That's your answer. Okay. So the same way you will find its C part also and D part. C or D में भी same process follow होगी आपके पास, nothing change. वही आपको area of rectangle find करना है, then area of triangle. So like this you will complete your exercise.
Now estimation of area of irregular shape. So first of all, what are the irregular shape? That is not a standard geometric shape. Okay, irregular shapes कौन सी होते हैं? That is not a standard geometric shape. Okay, means that is not fixed. Like that is not like rectangle, square. That is not like that. So that's why we don't have any formula for them. इनके लिए हमारे पास कोई special formula नहीं होता. By that we can find कि उससे हम जो area find कर ले, ऐसा कोई formula नहीं होता हमारे पास. So for that what we do? We count, suppose like this shape we have. So first of all we count the complete box covered by this shape. Is ye shape jo hai wo complete box kitne cover karti hai? First of all we count that. Okay, then we count more than half box ko kitne more than half box kitne cover hai, that we have to count, and that is count in the whole. मीन्स उसको हम एज ए होल कंप्लीट बॉक्स, एज ए कंप्लीट बॉक्स वी काउंट. आफ्टर दैट वी काउंट हाफ. फर्स्टली कंप्लीट बॉक्स, देन मोर देन हाफ. मोर देन हाफ को भी कंप्लीट में काउंट करते हैं. आफ्टर दैट वी काउंट द हाफ हाफ बॉक्सेस. हाउ मेनी हाफ बॉक्स कवर, एंड टू हाफ मेक वन. सो वी विल काउंट टोटल हाफ हाउ मेनी. सपोज वी हैव टोटल हाफ 4. सो दैट मीन्स दैट्स इक्वल्स टू 2 कंप्लीट. 4 halves make 2 complete. Okay. And after that we will see less than half. So less than half we don't count. We ignore them. More than half ko to hum complete ke equal karte hain. Aur less than half ko hum ignore kar dete hain. Because we don't get the actual area of like this figure. Aise jo irregular shapes hoti hai, unka hum actual area find nahi kar sakte. We find their estimate. ओके, एस्टिमेट एरिया. एक्चुअल एरिया नहीं फाइंड होता, एस्टिमेशन होता है. तो एस्टिमेशन के लिए हम क्या करते हैं, मोर देन हाफ को तो कंप्लीट में काउंट कर देते हैं, लेस देन हाफ को इग्नोर करते हैं. ओके, और कंप्लीट बॉक्स जो कवर होंगे वो तो कंप्लीट है ही आपके पास. एंड टू हाफ मेक वन. जैसे इसमें हाफ कवर है, इस वाले फिगर में आपके पास टू हाफ है. सो दैट्स इक्वल्स टू वन. क्लियर? सो लाइक दिस वी काउंट एरिया ऑफ लाइक दिस फिगर. ऐसे जो इरेगुलर फिगर होते हैं हमारे पास, इरेगुलर शेप जो होती है, देयर एरिया वी काउंट लाइक दिस. हम अलग अलग करते हैं, पहले कंप्लीट बॉक्स को काउंट करते हैं, फिर हाफ को काउंट, मोर देन हाफ को काउंट करते हैं, देन हाफ एंड लेस देन हाफ वी इग्नोर. क्लियर? सो नाउ वी विल स्टार्ट अवर एक्सरसाइज. एक्सरसाइज 8.4. देयर इज गिवन क्वेश्चन 1. फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ द फिगर गिवन बिलो. ओके, ईच स्क्वेयर इक्वल्स टू 1 square centimeter. जो ईच स्क्वेयर है उसका एरिया है आपके पास 1 square centimeter. सो यू शुड फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ दीज फिगर. सो फर्स्टली ए, देर इज ऑल कंप्लीट बॉक्स आर कवर. सो हाउ मैनी बॉक्स कवर्ड, दैट इज द एरिया ऑफ दिस फिगर. सो वी काउंट 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So total 15 boxes are covered and one box area is 1 square centimeter. So 15 boxes, so that's area is 15 square centimeter. Clear? Now it's a B part. Inside also you can write, इसके अंदर भी आप write कर सकते हो, नीचे भी कर सकते हो. Now it's B part. There also all the boxes complete cover. There is not half, there is not more than half, there is not less than half. कोई ना तो ज़्यादा है आपके पास half से, ना half है, ना less than half है. All are completely covered. So we count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 boxes are covered. So its area is 7 square centimeter. Clear? Now C part. There is also all the boxes covered, complete box are covered. So we count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So its area is 9 square centimeter. Now after that, D part. In D part also we can see all boxes are completely covered. So we count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28. Okay? So total are 28. So we write here 28 square centimeter. Clear? Now after that, E part. Here is half and complete. There is not more than half, there is not less than half. So firstly count complete. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 are complete. Now we count how many half. So there is 1 half, 2 half, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 half. 8 half ka kya hoga? 4 full. Because 2 half make 1. So these 2 half means 1. These two half means again 1. These two half make 1. And these two half also make 1. So 1, 2, 3, 4 complete. In 8 half there is 4 complete. And 4 already complete. 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4 plus 4 complete. And then 8 half means 4. So 4 plus 4 total 8. So that's area is 8 square centimeter. Meter. Clear? Now after that it's F part. In F part firstly we count complete. Complete is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. This is also complete. So complete are 8. Okay, 8 complete. Then after that more than half. More than half is 2. 2 more than half. More than half. Okay. Then we count half. 2 half. How many half? 2. 1, 2. 2 half. So 2 half means 1 complete. Okay. So what's the area? 8 complete. 2 more than half. More than half also complete in count in 1. So 8 plus 2, 10. And 2 half equals to 1. So 10 plus 1, 11. 8 complete. 2 more than half. And 2 half means 1. So 1. We add them. So 8 plus 2, 10. 10 plus 1, 11. So its area is 11 square centimeter. Okay, so we count like this. So your exercise 8.4 complete, you will do in the book. Thank you.